How can a victim start to heal from abuse when they are still being abused and victimized? You can't. So a lot of time, I get this question quite often. A lot of times people ask me, like, how can you heal while still in the relationship? You can't. It's literally impossible. So going back to that example that I gave about someone who is struggling with heroin, that's like someone saying, how can I become sober while still using? You can't. The way that you heal is through self-love. The narcissist and anyone who's abusive will not allow that, because what does self-love do? That's empowering, right? And someone who's abusive and someone who is narcissistic, there's a constant overvaluation of themselves and a constant devaluation of you. That's what abuse is about, right? Is to try to suffocate and try to keep you down because it makes them feel more powerful. You cannot heal in the same place that you got sick, period. You cannot heal. A lot of times I've heard literally everything. Well, maybe it'll make the trauma bond easier to heal from once I leave. No, it cannot happen. There's literally no way. Because one of the things that has to happen is that you have to begin to speak up for yourself. You have to set boundaries. And one of the things that happens when after you come out of a narcissistic relationship is that you don't trust other people. It's one of the side effects. Because you had someone that you were supposed to trust that was very intimate with you, that you were supposed to trust, and so you lose trust for a lot of other people. Well, you have to develop trust within yourself. Well, how do you develop trust within yourself? You begin to self-love, you begin to speak up for yourself, and what happens is that when you start setting boundaries, guess what happens? You begin to collect data on other people because they will show their ass. I promise you that. People who are toxic, people who are narcissistic, don't like boundaries. So they will show their ass. People who are loving, who are respectful, who are secure, respect boundaries. The only way to be able to heal from that is to begin setting them. Staying in that relationship, you will think that the rest of the world is toxic, narcissistic. That's not the case. The rest of the world is actually a great place. They just did a really good job of suffocating this world, making a very big world feel very, very small. So you cannot heal. I cannot stress that enough. You cannot heal in the same place that you got sick. And a lot of times, I've worked with a lot of people who doubted me on that, who questioned me on that. And then when they leave, they're like, oh, now I see what you mean. Because now that I'm out, it's a completely different story.